Hello everyone, welcome to my class with a new topic, that is food and health. At the end of this lesson, we will be able to define health, classify food in its types, list the sources of food, tell good eating habits. Health is a word used to describe how your body feels. Being healthy is a very important thing to carry out all the works and feel good. The most important thing is to keep you healthy is to eat the right food. Let's come along to know about food. Have you ever thought what happens to our body when we feel hungry or thirsty? It means our body needs energy and we can get it from the food. We need food to stay alive and grow. Food is made up of molecules called nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals. These nutrients have different functions in our body, like they make us grow, gives us energy, and protect our body from diseases. So, a healthy food is a food rich in nutrients. There are three types of food, like energy-giving food, bodybuilding food, and protective food. Let us learn about them one by one. Carbohydrates and fats supply to our body energy and keep us alive. Energy-giving foods are rich in carbohydrates and fats. Sugar, rice, flour, maize, barley are rich in carbohydrates. Fats like butter, ghee, all the cooking oils are the main sources of fats. The food rich in protein is called the bodybuilding food, like pulses, nuts, fish, meat. All the dairy products are rich in proteins. So proteins is used to build our new parts of the body as well as repairing the old parts. Protective foods helps us to fight against diseases. They are rich in vitamins and minerals. Minerals like calcium keep our bones and teeth strong. Vitamin E that is good for our skin, and there are so many vitamins and minerals. They have different functions. Can you tell me, where do we get our food? We obtain food like vegetables, fruits from the plants. Other than that, the animals also provide us food. Can you tell what should we do to stay healthy? Yes, eating a healthy and balanced diet, drinking plenty of water, and doing exercise regularly to keep ourselves healthy. A balanced diet includes all the essential nutrients in correct proportion. So, always remember to eat a balanced diet, drink plenty of water, and do exercise regularly.